I've learned that people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. Maya Angelou. There was a time where in Las Vegas, I was throwing a concert over at a casino called the SLS, and they had this really nice venue called the Sayers Club. And we would get 300, 400, 500 people to come to an art show I was hosting there for all my friends that were artists that was helping. And then we'd also throw in the same month a concert for all my musicians, singers, they would come out too. So I was holding two separate events. A lot of these people, to this day through social media, or even randomly, sometimes even some of these people even text me, still thanking me to this day. Something that I did about a year and a half, 2 years ago, they're still thanking me to this day about how I made them feel when they were on stage and how they felt good and how it gave them the confidence to still pursue their vision, ambition, desire, and goal. It still gave them the confidence to still go after what they wanted to make become a reality. So it can't be any more true that when you are with someone and you're putting time, energy, and money into these people, even after it's well gone, they might have forgot how you guys met, but the one thing they don't forget is you and how they made you feel. Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at @TheOfficialJamesShu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.